Hello world and welcome back to DTS Programming. In this video, I would like to quickly cover how to merge two branches using the GitHub Desktop application. So this is a project that I've recently joined called Mythical Mayhem. I've cloned the remote repository from GitHub onto my local machine and created a branch off of main. As you can see, the branch that I've created uses a naming convention of my initials followed by the feature that I was working on, which in this case was player movement and movement animations. Going back to the desktop application, you can see that I'm currently on my branch and that my changes have already been pushed. My next step will be to switch back into main and then select the branch tab at the top of the application. From there, I'll navigate down to the merge into current branch and then select my branch from the list of recent branches. I'll then click on the create a merge commit button at the bottom of the window and finally push the merge commit to GitHub. Now when I test the game from main, I can see all my changes and everything runs as expected.